Are we real?
No, we are an AI.
And it's VEO 3.1.
Crazy, right? How did we end up here?
It's no more soft looking 720p, it's sharp 1080p now.
Let's go!
So you can find the early access for VEO 3.1 in Higgsfield.ai. From viral videos.
Oh, hi there, little guy.
Hey, you're fast with that tongue.
Are you giving me kisses?
Ridiculous.
What's up, buddy?
Oh, you're a soft one.
Okay, that's my hair.
You're silly.
I love you, fuzzball.
To creating visual effects to magical movies. You can all do it here with a ton of options, including Sora 2. Now I'll dive into a few examples on what you can do with VEO 3.1. With more coming soon, you can expect a lot more features added too. Here on the homepage of Higgsfield.ai, I will first create an image by going to Soul ID Character. Here you can make your own characters by uploading your photos. More the photos, better the results. But I'll use one of these template pictures to create one. Using this photo, you get to this scene and typing the description of a man here, which I have already got ready. Choosing the vertical aspect ratio and clicking generate. Few seconds later, you get this image. By the way, you have more presets by clicking on this thumbnail. It's in realistic now. I'm going to choose 0.5 selfie for now. Generate again, and you can see the new portrait with the subject looking like he's taking a selfie. Now I need to animate him. So hovering over animate and choosing video. We'll paste an interesting prompt here of him controlling the fire with hands and few more details. You can see the model Google VEO 3.1 already chosen here. Aspect ratio setting to vertical as per the original photo. Quality to 1080p. You can see how many credits it will be used for this clip. Generating now. You can choose any models from a lot here, including Sora and VEO 3.2. After a minute or so, here's the clip. It's high resolution now and it looks so awesome. Another one here. This time I used Nano Banana for image creation and to create this lady with almost the same prompt. Now to create the video, I chose an advanced prompt of her singing and you get this beautiful synced singing voice.
Today I'll keep it simple. One step, one breath, one good.
Here's another game-changing feature. Choosing the same image with draw to edit selected, I can add elements to alter the video. For example here, I will add an image of owl and move it to the top left corner and then add an arrow targeting the shoulder. Then just key this around the arrow of owl flying and landing on the shoulder. And we get this beautiful video with a beautiful owl landing on the lady. What about creating prompts for ideas? You don't need to go out of Higgsfield.ai. It has ChatGPT built in. With Assist, you just need to key what you want. Here, I want to create an ad for a running shoe. With an idea in mind, I just type a basic request. With ChatGPT, you get a detailed prompt with details required like ambience, sounds, and a set scene. This prompt is initially for an image. So, creating one with Nano Banana. Now again going to Assist for a video prompt for creating the ad with dialogues. It has all the requirements needed including camera movements and transitions required. Going to VEO 3.1 and pasting the prompt here, a minute to wait and you get this ad.
These revolutionary running shoes redefine comfort and performance with an ergonomic design that adapts to every step.
Similarly, I created this chasing scene using the Higgsfield Assist. The ambience, voice, and SFX sound great.
Target heading east. Block off 5th Street now.
For a two-shot sequence, I used Assist to create a prompt for a scene set in the medieval times. You can see the details in the prompt of how big the goblin is, the armor it is using, the soldiers in chainmail and their behavior. This I will use just to create an image. So, generating the image using Nano Banana in a 16:9 ratio. The reference image will be used for the scene. Again, going to Assist and typing the prompt to create a movie scene. Here you can see the camera angles it will be using for the scene, the transitions and so on. So it will be a pretty intense scene. Generating it with the VEO 3.1 model, I get this scene of it breaking the fort's wall.
For the lion! Charge! We will not fall today!
After this, I requested with a prompt for the next scene. I actually saved the last frame and now using it as a reference frame so that the next scene continues from there. Now the soldiers attacking back. So this is the way to create multiple scenes.
Rally to me! Hold the line! Attack!
With extra camera info and other details provided, you can create continuous high-quality scenes in VEO 3.1. Other than this, Sora 2 Trends can create unlimited generations with simple prompts. Here are a couple of Sora 2 videos generated on Higgsfield AI.
He's still on us, he's not backing off!
Then we make him.
Take a left, block the bridge! It's a dead end.
Not if we go fast enough.
He's pushing right in for a shot!
Hold on!
Incoming!
See you soon in my next video. Thanks for watching.